session. Damn. This shit goes crazy, bro. That's crazy. So all the NFT shit is going to be in there?
It's going to be like a wall.
And there's just going to be a bunch of NFTs hanging down.
So we got the screens and stuff. It's this one and this one.
Oh, with the screens right there. Damn, y'all get snapped with that shit. That goes crazy. The nice look.
Yeah,
it's a dope little area.
Yeah, so on here, there's a couple things that we're
trying to change.
Yeah.
Like
rotating the product.
Yeah, so try to get new.
Like, some really cool graphics and skaters and bring the dunks in here.
Yeah, the dunks. I see all the Yeezys and shit. How you feel about these, honestly?
I'm sure people can wear it. Like, after I saw Fat Joe, I was like, yeah, definitely wear
it. Fat Joe definitely snapped on his fit. I was like, bruh, he definitely snapped. He's going crazy, though. I don't know how I feel about these either. These shits are hard.
There's something for everybody, man.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. And that's the thing about sneakers. Like, there's so many dope things.
Like, I like these stuff, you see?
Yeah.
Some people don't.
I'd be on the set. These are new?
Yeah.
I didn't even see these yet.
You got them way before they released. That one's dropped. That one happened.
These shits go crazy.
Even the Nuptas, man. I like this.
Yeah.
The Bhutan shirt. That's it. Right?
Those go crazy. I think out of all three, out of the Drake shoes, I think those ones are probably the best.
We got the purple ones in the front.
Oh, the purple ones?
The purple ones.
The A6 are fire.
These are the Secret Freaker Atmos.
Oh.
They're called Alley Cats.
Those should go.
These are fresh.
Those should
go. It's like my, I collect like old school runners.
Yeah.
So you see me on these. I don't have any of that.
No, I feel that. How you feel?
I got old school suede and like.
No, the Pumas are hard too. You can't go wrong. A lot of people be copping the Bad Bunnies.
Yes.
These shits are fire too.
We had them before they dropped, and then
because these are the new ones.
Store had like a whole party.
Oh really?
Yeah, it's pretty dope.
That is. These are the two new ones, right?
Yeah.
And then there's a green pair. These shits are fire.
We got the Dolphins too.
Oh, y'all do? Oh damn.
With Astro Boy that he did long ago.
Oh, that shit's fire.
Kids, t-shirts. We sold out in the hoodies.
Oh really?
What we have left on the tops, yeah, bro.
Damn, y'all dish now. These are all the. These all go with the shoes and stuff?
Yeah.
Damn, that shit. Oh, that shit's fire. With that, you can't go wrong with that.
Yeah, we had it in everything. I switched them everything, so.
These
let's
shit.
See if I can pull the looks.
It
actually look good.
You like these?
They glow.
Yeah, these glows in the dark. That shit goes crazy, though. And then the shirt. I just like the clouds in the back with a happy face. J Balvin times Astro Boy. Hey, this is new too? He just dropped it?
Yeah, he dropped that.
This shit's hard though.
Yeah, but it's not really known.
Yeah, that's the new stuff. Yeah, I want to start getting the Astro Boy, like the beer brick, shit like that. Yeah. Those shits are fire.
So, Astro Boy is a really old, like, Japanese animation. When I was a kid, even way before that.
Oh, really?
I used to watch it when I was a kid, yeah. They just came out with a movie a couple years ago.
See, that shit's fire.
It's pretty dope.
And they got a lot of collabs and shit with them, don't they?
Yeah, for not only him, but they do a lot of stuff. Astro Boy is sick, though.
Yeah, that shit goes crazy, though. I like the way he did that nice little setup.
Yeah,
he
went, eyes,
yeah he's not.
You know how Cosmos the X?
Yeah, that's that shit goes crazy. And then a Supreme bag. Y'all go crazy though. This Supreme bag hard as fuck. You seen a Supreme bag?
Yeah.
Then that.
Here. You see?
Oh yeah, yeah.
So I had it with the whole outfit.
That shit.
And then we had the Friends and Family.
So what's the difference with the Friends and Family? Just the material?
It's color.
Ah.
So it has, this is one. And then the other one, all inside.
Here,
let
me get it. These shits are fire. Oh my god. These shits go crazy. They're thumping and they're bounce. Got a little Fortnite. It's not on the Halloween, but look at the details on that. Chrome hard on. That's the entrance. I could throw some shit on, dude. I want somebody in the crowd. I'd be scared to cause if they put on me a homie, I'm a horseshoe. These should go crazy, too. I don't know. Which one are you picking out of all these? We got the green, the blue, the orange, and then the black. Which one you? The blue one? These are these? They both go crazy. Even the black go crazy, but I like these. The blue go crazy too. It's a bit deep right now. It definitely booming with business. This bitch is gone. Like a little Supreme on the side. OG Tiffany's. Up tempo. Got the all white. Which one looked the best? Definitely probably going all white or black. A lot of people be sleeping on these. Look at the future. You see the milk in it? That's the nigga on all this. They got the baby socks. That shit's hard. It's not. We got the salt. But these Chrome Heart Highs go crazy. That red one? They just look crazy, but they're dope. Back in the future. I know them bitches go for bread. Oh shit. Hey, question, bro. Hey, I can see the Chicago's. Oh shit, they got this shit where you can search it all up. I ain't gonna lie, I think that's a must cop. I'm gonna double up on those for sure. I about to see these up close and personal today. They look fire.
So we have a few sizes. We have 8, 9, 9.5.
Those should go crazy. How you like this? Like the little age tear. You like that they add that little touch?
If you look.
Oh shit. That's dope. On the inside. That's actually really dope. With the two laces and all that. That's
well, that's
well, yeah, that's how y'all do it. I like how y'all add that little touch.
You see?
Oh, they even have the age look at the bottom.
Yeah, and it's funny because the box has, it has like the old receipts.
Oh, that shit's
you know
dope.
How it used to be, the receipt, like back in the day, receipt, you would write it out, but they had like three different papers.
Yeah.
Like yellow, pink, and then white.
Oh.
So it has that.
That's a nice little touch how they added to it.
Crazy, man.
Those go like, crazy, though.
Insane.
Yeah, those are a must-call. I'm going to try to double up on those for sure.
Everybody, man.
They say that's about to be the most released Jordan yes. 1. I kind of like that they're doing that, though. I still think it could be a little hard to get it. How much do these go for, the Jordan cards?
They'll have different prices.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
They're up there, though, aren't they? Because they're like... Then,
we have one that is really expensive.
Oh, then in the back. I like these customs. Y'all went crazy on these.
That's the one, dude. That's 1-on-1.
Yeah, these should go. These are 1-on-1?
Yeah, man.
These should go crazy.
That's 1-on-1.
I like the nice look. Oh, with the Yankee kick. See, last time I was here, the dude, one of the employees were telling me, like, the owner, he gets hella, like, customs and stuff. Because that's a custom in there, right?
Yeah, so he's going to be going in there, yeah.
See, that shit goes crazy. Yeah, I like that. I had a little touch.
Kicks.
Those should go.
Yeah.
Those should go crazy.
He's gonna be right up
here. Oh, that could be the dude that customs his little area.
Yeah.
But look at these customs. These go crazy with the snake skin. I don't know if y'all can really see the detail on these. I know I saw that. Nice little chair. This shit is dope. What? Oh. Those shit go crazy. Oh, do you see this? He customized the Tiffany. His theme must be. These go crazy too, though. Make sure y'all scan that. Brother, that man be snapping. It's about to be a whole custom room. He makes all custom. That shit is definitely a dope little touch. So if you look right here, so we went to the kicks already, we went to the kids, the apparel, the one-off, that's the custom, the fitting room, the checkout. You already know, the last spot we hit is the Holy Grail. Bro, that shit goes crazy. Out of all these, which one you fucking with? I ain't gonna lie, that boy, that shit looks hard. Yeah, that shit goes crazy too. Oh, the NFL ball too. Out of all these, which one you fucking with? I ain't gonna lie, that Captain America with the Iron Man shit goes crazy. Either one of those go crazy. This is all early drops. That shit's so dope, bruh. They got a whole wall of just early drops. Bruh. These Joe Fresh good New Balances. But look at these shit. I don't know why this man Kanye started making shit. I like this color, but the no laces go crazy. Like, why they add that? Jeez. One of the most weirdest shoes I think have come out in a long time. But how y'all feel? This is all, like, see-through. What else we got over here? Shit. I don't know what these are. These go kind of crazy with the nice little color. If they would have had like some red and black, she'll go crazy. Oh, these go crazy too. Nice little bottom. Nice little switch up with the neon, little cheetah. I don't know, I need to give me a pair of twos, but I've been sleeping on these twos. These dunks, crazy. The bottom, I don't know if y'all can see that. Little recycled look. It's crazy. You see these at Travis's? I don't know how I feel about these. The back looks hard. Got the nice little front. They're just right here on South Beach. This shit definitely is a vibe, bro. Let's go look at some of these baits here real quick. Okay, Cuddy. I think this shit is crazy. With the vendor shit. Fifth time Spider-Man. You know, we're on nothing other than Yankee Kicks. These boys be snapping though. Got a nice little logo. Bruh, let me just show y'all these. It's satin. Bruh, we can just go row by row with this shit. This trophy room, holy grail, bruh. I'm telling you. That could be my first shoe I really spent a bag on. RIP, Gigi, and Kobe. Oh, those are the friends and family. That's a regular one. That might be vice versa. I don't know. These are the clearance spots. Those are crazy. RIP, Virgil. We got all the off-white. I ain't gonna lie. That's a hard choice out of these. You can't go wrong with either one. The green one's been crazy. That slime ball shit. Got it easy. It's a crazy little shit like me. You can like unstrap all these, I don't know if you see that. You got PE, Marquette, Michigan, these Georgetown are crazy. That boy Kanye, them babe goes crazy. Holy grail, both of yours. Lows are hot, I think I'm fucking with the lows, I'm not gonna lie. Bragman. These are unreleased Travis's. Those should go crazy. Look at the Oregon. Oh, that's the Mark Wahlberg. Those go crazy. Oregon 4s, Michigan 4s, Michigan 5s, J Balvin, Michigan 1s, these Florida Gator 1s. I hate the Gators, but them bitches go crazy. Those are the custom I was showing you.
Hey, what's up, yo? As you can see, I'm at Yankee Kicks down here in South Beach, Florida. Definitely a vibe, probably top 2, I don't know, number 1 or number 2, you know what I'm saying? The sneakers store that I've ever mentioned in my life is definitely a vibe, which you guys check out. Let me get a quick little fit check for y'all. You know, we got the Diamond Backpack, you know what I'm saying? Little red bottle, Urban Necessities. This is our 8th year anniversary. You know, I had to get the shorts, the shirt, the match. And we had to bring the logo up, you know? So the new thing I want to do, so I show y'all this store. I want to show y'all my personal, the 5 shoes. If I get any shoe in here, what I would cost. So as y'all see, you come here. So first things first. So we're just looking at the Holy Grail, just on this side. Which one am I gonna pick? If I can only pick 3 shoes, let me see. Which one I'll pick? Without a doubt, number 1, choke room. I ain't gonna lie. It's hard. Probably going
Chicago off-white one and the UNC one off-white.
I think those are the three hardest.
You know what I'm saying? Drop down in the comments on this side which one y'all think are the dopest. Let's look at this other side. This side, my God, this side goes crazy. So we got all the keys, they got everything. You know what I'm saying? But just like the other side, I'll pick three for y'all. Zoom in on how the material on these, you know what I'm saying? These Georgetown 3s are a must-call, I'm not going to lie. So that we come back, you know what I'm saying? That's one. Let me see. I ain't going to lie. These Mark Wahlberg 4s. And this last one's kind of hard. I hate to say it. Oh, man. I probably have to go. It's a tie. I'll probably go either the Fragment 1, because that's like an OG, you know what I'm saying? Shoot. It's like that. One of those dope things, you know, you'll always have. And then probably the Dior. It's kind of tough, I'm not going to lie. But let me take y'all over here. I'm gonna show y'all the my five shoes that y'all can pop. You know what I'm saying? Let's go. Crazy. I don't know if these are much. These right here. These will be one of the top five. This is no order. This is like number five out of the top. That's two out of five. Let's keep it going. We looking right here. The high dunk, I ain't losing on the thing. Hey, I don't even know. Doesn't look bad. Hold up. This gives me like Gucci vibe, like a nice little SB touch to it. I can definitely, you know, the green, the red, the black, the gold, I can throw a fit on these shit. That's 3 out of 5, we'll keep it going. These I would not cop, but just look at a nice little thing. It almost looks like a nice little tie-dye. They look all right. Maybe a different color, it would look dope, but. So we need two more shoes. Let's see what we're back to. Still, I ain't gonna lie. I'm so sad I sold these, but I would have to go with these Union Dunks. This is blue, and this is the way they did the material and everything. This is a dope shoe. So that's, you know, 3 out of 5 would be the last two. I ain't gonna lie. I have to go with Travis Scott 6. Just that cargo green, you just can't go wrong. Like, you can definitely throw a pin on these green. Got the little baby Travis's. These shits are hard. Me personally, I think this low Travis on one is lucky the best colorway out of all of them. Do you know that I will call this? Probably the 4th out of 5th shoe I would cop. A lot of people, you know, Halloween is coming up. But look at these lucky guns. I feel like a lot of people slept on these when they came out. They were a hard shoe to get. And a lot of people are forgetting about these, but these shits are fire. And then, the last shoe I'm picking, I don't really know. It's kind of hard. But I'll probably go to Metacon Dunk. You know, just a black and white shoe, you can really rock with anything, but. If you really see, this is all fur. Like, it's a nice little touch that they had, you know, with like the bear brick duck. Overall, definitely a dope little thing. Let me show you all these two. They're off white. That's 5 out of the shoes on this area that I'll probably cop. And as you can see right here, these are all the colorways of the Supreme Dunk. We got the green, the blue, the maroon, and the black. Which one y'all mess with? I ain't gonna lie. Out of me, I just think the black is just so subtle with the gold. It really pops out of all the colors. So I'll probably rock with the black one. These shit, Paul Rodriguez Dunk. This shit go crazy. Nice little, you know, he added his thing. holy grail, you know what I'm saying? As y'all remember earlier in the video, I already picked out the 3-3 on both sides of the holy grail. But this is right here, this is still a shoe I really want really bad, but the details on these Jackie Robinson, I would get, these are must-haves. So that's 1 out of 3 shoes I'll cop out of this room. Probably, I ain't gonna lie, you go with the unit four, they snap on this colorway. The taboo hazel ones are probably my favorite ones. I don't see them out here, so that's a dope little color. And the last shoe, the homie roll. Man, kinda hard, I'm not gonna lie, but I do have a favorite shoe here. But if I had to pick one shoe, I'll probably go with the taboo shoe. We got the regular Travis's and then the friends and family. The friends and family ones go crazy with this little tan color. But he snapped, I'm not gonna lie. So this probably be the third shoe I'll pop out of this. The store is huge, as y'all can see. We got one more row. Let me show y'all the three shoes I'm going right here. I ain't gonna lie. This is all the early drops. As you already know, my number one shoe out of all these, and I will be going after these, are the Jay Dallas. These go crazy. Wow, the design, these do glow in the dark as well, so that goes touch the eye. So it goes, what else? Definitely go with these. But it's blue, no fresh good at New Balance. I have no New Balances. It is one of those New Balances that I do want to cop. If you can see, it says Joe Fresh Good. And then with a nice little American flag. He definitely went crazy. His colorway, as you can see in the light, they just hit you. I'm not going to lie to you. Look, they're beautiful. So as y'all know, that's 2 out of the 3 shoes. I got one more shoe. It's kind of one of those hard things, I'm not going to lie. I feel like a lot of people, you know, they're going to pick the Travis's, which I think these are a dope shoe. I just don't like the all black. I don't know. It doesn't really hit me that way. But the last shoe I'm probably getting, I'm not going to lie to you, probably is good old Zen Master. One of those shoes, as you can see, got the clear tab on the back, had that little tie-dye look. These are dope shoes for sure. And the last, I didn't even get to show y'all these. These are some like Warriors Jordan 1s. Nice little fit. Give me a little fit, Ted. We got the pandas on that boy. But look at this fit of this man got. He ain't trying to be on the camera, but that boy gonna be on the camera. You already know, we fitted to death. Wait, so which ones did you say? Let me see it again.
This one.
Those military black 4s go crazy.
Five?
I almost said 5s, I almost boo. These are real, the baby. For a girl, those do look hard. See, if me personally, if I'm picking, let me see. I ain't gonna lie. For a girl, I'm... Yeah, we gotta go to the Alma Marie 3s. This one is a boy, girl, little baby, anyone can wear, you know? These should go crazy, though. Then if I'm going with a boy, I don't know, bro. These Royal Toes, I slept on these. There's another dope one, I feel like. But having these on a little kid, they could be snap. One of the most hot shoes right now are these foam runners. Like the white. Y'all to pick one, which one y'all taking? Me personally, I'm probably going with these. They say they're hella comfy though, but I don't know. I'm getting for retail on copper, but I don't think I'm paying retail, I'm gonna be honest with you. I'd rather use that money for a pair of Jordans or some shit. Got these. It's another little slap on shoe. These are the auto lacing. You just hit this, connect to your phone, lace it all the way up. Shit go crazy though. Damn. This shit goes crazy, bro.
Alright, so for these shoes, I actually need hugs.
Damn, that's a hard ass little vase y'all made. The up tempo? Yeah. That shit's hard. Damn, the Air Max go crazy in person. Louis Vuitton. I appreciate you doing all this too, bro.
No problem, bro. For real.
No, I appreciate you just doing all that. I'm already knowing. Hey, the same dude made the stuff out here too, right? This?
Yeah, I seen that too.
Bro,
yeah,
he's cool. This one's probably one of my favorite ones. I ain't gonna lie.
That $140,000, if I'm mistaken.
For real?
Yeah.
Like 140,000?
Yeah.
Damn, that bitch is tough. Oh, and he got the ones too. Yeah, he be snapping. What's your favorite off-white? I mean, Louis Vuitton.
Since that was too big one, I'm probably going with the white.
You can really see the details, man. These are fresh.
Holy shit. I didn't even notice the details on that shit until you showed up close. That's some premium leather. Like, that's some crazy.
No, this is...
Yeah, like, that's a whole other level. Deal. The
you
green
see
one.
Here too?
Yeah, those go crazy.
Now, if you ask me my favorite shoe in here... Probably this one.
Oh,
like I said earlier, you know, I do all this OG runners. So
yeah, those should go crazy.
This is my thing right here.
Oh, these are Tinker Oregon?
Yeah.
That would go crazy too.
Number one, number 87.
Oh, 87.
Like Yankee samples.
Oh,
this
shit.
Is like the 1.5.
Those go Air crazy. Max.
These two are part of the pack.
Yeah.
This one actually comes with this. It's a set.
Oh, those go crazy. I fuck with both of those.
Oh, these are fucking fresh.
Those are probably my favorite Air Maxes.
The difference between these and the regular release, you see that?
Oh shit, they actually got the Jordan sign.
That comes with a pack. Like that.
Oh.
If you get it separate, it'll be just like this.
Just
one.
A normal one. Oh, that makes sense. That's crazy.
Look at these, bro.
Holy shit. The padded? Oh, damn. They'll go crazy. I ain't gonna lie. He killed all the padded colorways, I feel like. What are these?
Sample, golf.
Those shits go crazy too.
What is spoons?
See, that was one of my favorite shoes. It's crazy how much. Because I went to round two when they released. I didn't get them. I got the off white Vapor Maxes. But those.
Well, my wife wants these. She's like, can you get them for me? I'm like, yeah. Well, it's going to be $1,000. But like,
we can get them.
And then she's like, oh, well, no. I'm like, all right, yeah, of course.
Nah, literally.
No, don't blame. Like, if you see it at the bank account, man.
Nah, literally. Those should go crazy.
And then we got all this craziness that we can
Yeah.
Get. Jeez,
look at these. Oh my really goodness. With the fade, those are crazy. Those are OGs. I saw the, are the Babe Tom Kanye,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Look. Oh, the city in the front. Wow, those go crazy. What's your favorite PE out of all these? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. The UNCs. It was hard for me. I was either going, those are the Georgetown. The Gator ones be looking crazy too. The details on these are crazy.
Yeah, really crazy. But like a Gator, I
yeah.
Realize.
That shit's crazy.
And then the almighty
Mark Wahlberg. Those shits go crazy. He killed that shoe.
Yeah, dude.
He like just the green and everything. That shit.
Did you see? He's his son was trying to sell his pair.
Yeah, I did. I was like, bro, I don't know what I would even do in that situation.
Like, no.
Oh, so these are actually a pair of
85s? Yeah, 85s,
95s. Oh, shit.
See how old they are? Like, you can't even wear these because they'll probably just...
Yeah, they'll probably crack and all that. See, but that would be so dope just to have in the house as like a display.
I want to bring my Air Max 90s cost, but they're destroyed. So
oh, I feel
I bring
that.
It, I can't.
No,
I
literally.
Can't display them because
so what are these ones? 85s or those are 95s, right?
Yeah, and these where's the other one? Oh, the new one is over there. I'll show you earlier. The one that I was showing you earlier.
Uh-huh. You like the lows or the highs out of the Dior's? Yeah.
So here it'll be like this.
Oh, see that's dope. So these are the 95s and those are the ones
2022.
Damn.
But you see how
they add, try to add that little touch to it. That's dope though. Oh, see those are at the bottom. They look more. So each one, you think is gonna look different?
Oh. I don't know, bro.
See that? They go crazy though.
I mean,
that's what I'm saying. They look fire. Those are must talk to me.
Man.
I ain't gonna
you
lie.
See how it looks like.
All that shit, bro. That shit's premium. That shit has a really fire material, too. Y'all got the nice little couch too. You be fucking with, what's it called? Chrome Hearts? You know I had to come to Yankee Kicks, support. Appreciate you showing me love today, bro. For real, everything. Y'all snap. As y'all can see, this is probably, arguably, this is the best sneaker store hands down I've ever been to. Like, just a vibe, everything. Got a double exclusive shirt. I appreciate y'all for doing that. You already know.